Habit 6, create your own sacred prayer space and then visit it on a regular basis. I want to encourage you to create your sacred place outdoors. So as you've been doing your prayer walk last week with that habit, did you notice a nearby park, a school, a church, a cul-de-sac, an empty lot, a place by the pond? Hopefully you found a place, and I want to encourage you to, as you walk today, see if there isn't a space that you might claim is your own sacred space. I realize for some of you, you're not going to find that space. And I allow you at that point to go back to your backyard only after you've done your prayer walk. So the assignment looks like this: get out the front door, walk 15 minutes as a dialogue prayer walk, make your way back to your house, get on your back porch, get in your backyard, and make that your sacred place. For me, I can walk about 12 minutes, and I'm on in a state park, and I get on the trail there, and I have a space on the trail that's sacred to me. And I want to encourage you to get your own sacred place. You know what I do at my sacred place? That is my space to meet Daddy. I cry there. I rejoice there. I cry out in the name of the Lord there. I dance there. Sometimes I don't want people to see me there because I have so much freedom and they wouldn't understand what's going on with me. But I kneel, I get on my face before the Lord. Sometimes I'm standing, sometimes I got my arms up, I got an outstretched arm. I'm praying in faith, but this becomes a sacred place to me. It's a place where I meet with God, and I want to encourage you to find such a place and to consecrate it, pray for that space, dedicated to God. I even dropped a little bit of anointing oil on mine and said, God, I welcome the Holy Spirit to come here. But if you can you personalize that space? I found people who don't always have theirs outside. They've got it in a space either in the house or some other place that they have around the house. And it becomes their sacred place. They got pictures. They've got symbols. They've got little figurines and statuettes and things like this. And all of these are used to help them make wise and precious use of their sacred place. So one of the best practices of becoming great with God is to have a sacred place. Hopefully it's an outdoor sacred place, and to visit it and to personalize it and to use it frequently to come out and to enjoy intimacy with God. Thank you, and God bless you.